defined as a student's ability to act as a role model and have a positive and constructive influence on his or her community. As members of this prestigious organization, we each possess this important quality, but may demonstrate it in different ways. Leadership can be seen at various levels and is often considered intangible. It is achieved by creating a balance between assertiveness and passion. As former President John F. Kennedy stated, leadership and learning are indispensable to each other. Although this quote is simplistic, it remains profound. President Kennedy reminds us that one cannot be a good leader without the willingness to learn. National Honor Society provides this opportunity to its members. It helps students to refine their leadership skills while embodying the remaining pillars. I will now light the candle of leadership.